Good morning. I'm Pastor Miguel. This year, Ramirez. I'm a newly professed Salesian brother, and for the past, I don't know, 16 years, I've been a Bosconian, and I've been growing up in DBTC-Cebu, and I'm here to tell you something about how I feel right now being a newly professed Salesian. It feels great. I feel blessed. It feels very wonderful. And I'm invited to say a few words to those who are considering the Salesian life. Well, from my experience, my vocational journey to become a Salesian was a leap of faith. There were two things that became somehow like a message, a mantra in my head. One is from a teacher I had before. She would always tell us that every time I'm afraid to try, a little brave spark inside me dies. And along this line is the motto of our school, Ardua non timeo, which means fear no hardships. Yes, I think this is how my vocational journey began. When I felt the calling, the invitation to become a Salesian, actually I just wanted it because the invitation was like, be a Salesian because it's cool. And with all the question marks, I took the leap of faith. And it was not only once, but several times. And throughout my journey, I realized that every day becomes a leap of faith. Because there's something more than what I just believe in. There's someone who calls me to take that leap of faith every day. And as I begin my Salesian life, I ask for your prayers that I will continue to have the courage to take the daily leaps of faith that God invites me to do. And if you feel that God is inviting you, take courage and take that leap. Arduan ang timeo. Good morning.